In order for us to preserve Buddhism, culture and language must be preserved. In order to preserve culture and language, song and dance must be preserved. Everything must be preserved, as well as Tibet. So if Tibet is destroyed, which means that Buddhism along with Tibet is also destroyed, then a heritage of the Mongolian people and their culture and identity and their belief, Buddhism, their religion, is also destroyed, as well as Kalmykia, Buryat, Tuwa, and affects not only the Tibetan people, but also other countries, other nations, and the rest of the world. The 21st century should be definitely a century of peace and dialogue, but peace begins with every individual. So therefore, Tibet matters not only to us as individuals, but it matters to the rest of the world.